is our last show of the tour. We're gonna play a few more songs, but I want to play a song that that we have not yet played on this tour, and we just rehearsed it for the first time. As I was saying, I might have been saying at one point, I wrote this album about this girl that had broken up with me about 10 years ago. It's all good, first of all. Thank you for doing that. My heart was broken for a little bit, but yes, thank you. I'll tell you something, you do move on, but I had to make an album about it in order to get over it. And I'm glad I did, but this is a song that... I still don't know. I was at probably the lowest point in my life. I swear to God, I was like, I just remember finishing the lyrics while I was like, it's actually a depressing story. Fuck that. I'd rather just play the song. Because it's a positive song. We got a few more songs left, and I'm just so happy to be in Buffalo tonight. So. Benefit of the doubt, we'll give you everything you've ever wanted. If anyone knows the words, this song is called Snails.